Oh. So did you and Sonny work something out about a job?
Mr. No Compromise Corinthos, what do you think?
Well, you know, honey, you do have a habit of diving into something like this job idea when you're trying to avoid something else.
I'm not trying to avoid anything for once in my life.
Well,
everything
good.
Is fine.
Good. Good. You know what? So sit back and enjoy it.
I said it was fine, not perfect.
You picking up Michael at preschool?
No, can't. I'm on a job search, yeah. Remember? Anyway, Letitia's going to pick him up, and she's going to bring him here so that I can have lunch with him.
Well, I guess I'll see you home tonight, right?
I'm not going anywhere near home, Sonny, until you agree to give me a job and put me on the payroll at the warehouse.
All right. Well, I guess we're going to miss you tonight. You gonna write when you get some work?
I will work my way up.
Oh, that's what I like to see. My wife on a forklift. That's a hazardous work situation. Come on, let's go.
What?
Hey.
Well.
Hey.
If it isn't the newlyweds.
Congratulations on your marriage. I hope you'll be happy.
Thank you.
Honey.
What?
Shall we go? We're gonna be late for work.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get over here!
Come on, Sonny, the warehouse is a big place.
Yeah?
You could set me up in an office far away from yours.
No.
It would be like we worked in two totally different places. You wouldn't even have to see me.
No. Excuse me.
Sonny, come on. You're at work all day. Michael's at school all day. What am I supposed to do with myself? I'm gonna go nuts.
You used to take classes in interior decorating,
yeah.
Right? Why don't you go for your license?
Well, would you even let me redo your office?
Well, we have different tastes.
Okay, see? Story of my life.
You know what, Carly?
No, I don't. What?
Listen to me. I heard what you said to Bobby, that you wanted this job so you can prove something to me. You don't have to do that.
I want to. Everything I've ever done, I've made it myself. But I know I can change that. I mean, would it kill you to give me a break?
It doesn't compare to the warehouse. We'd end up in divorce court by the end of the week. I don't want that.
Fine. Keep your stupid job. I'll get my own job opportunity, better than anything you could dig up. And you'll see, I'll make six figures and I'll get promotions and I'll wheel and deal internationally.
Leave a little time for me and Michael, will you?
You think this is a joke, don't you?
No.
Well, it's not, okay? I'm gonna prove what I can do, and you will be sorry, Sonny, that you didn't hire me when you had the chance.
See you at home tonight.